Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt. And today, all we're going to need is a plastic straw.
So we want to start by flattening out the tip of the straw. I'm just going to pinch it together and make sure it's flat. Now you can do this between your teeth. That works even better. And I want to make sure that that round straw is now flattened out.
Next, I want to cut the corners of the straw that I just flattened off. There's one corner. There's the next corner. And this is what I'm left with.
This is what you should be left with after cutting the corners off of the straw.
Now by pinching the end of the straw flat and taking off the corners, I've actually just made a little tiny musical instrument. Watch how it works. So now it's time for your scavenger hunt. You're gonna need to use your ears for this one. I'm gonna blow this again, and as I blow this, I'm going to take a scissors and cut my straw shorter. And I want you to listen to what happens to the sound. Here we go. You should have been able to hear that the pitch of my straw flute actually went higher as I cut it shorter. The question is why? That's your science scavenger hunt for the day. Why did my straw flute actually get higher in pitch as I cut it shorter? That's a much higher pitch than what I started with. Hop onto a science website and do some research and see if you can find out the answer for yourself. As always, once you think you found out that answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. I guess you could call this the sound of science. Science is so cool. It's even in sound. Happy hunting. Thanks for watching.